Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to count the number of words that are present in a string in Python. So let's get started. So first we'll be getting the input from the user. Let s be my input string equal to input. We'll be using only input, it's not going to be int of input because this is going to be of type string. So enter a string over here. Yeah, so here we'll be using the split inbuilt function. Okay, so next line it's going to be str list, just a variable name, okay, equal to s dot split. Okay, so first let me explain you what this split function does. Split converts each and every word present in a string as an element to a list. So if we give a input as a sentence, it will convert the sentence into a list, and each word is going to be each element of a list. So first I will show you how this works. So first I will just print str list. Okay, I'll just print this. Okay, I'm just converting the input string to a list by using the split function, and I'm storing this particular str list and I'm just printing the list. Okay, so I'm saving it now and I will run it. So interesting, we can give so many spaces. So here you can see that I'm giving this many spaces. I will put hello spaces world space a space b, so many spaces. So here you can see, right, literally there is so much of spaces between each words, and if I hit enter, even though I have given so many spaces, the split function neglects all the spaces and converts only that particular word as an element in the list. So here you can see that this is getting displayed in list form. So once you have got all the words present in a sentence in a list form, the length of the particular list is going to be the count of the number of words in a sentence. So here you can see, right, here we are having 1, 2, 3, 4 words, and in the list also we are having 4 elements. So the length of this particular list will give us the number of words present in a string. I hope that made sense. It's as simple as that. So if I just go here and I'll put length of that particular list and save it, you can store it in a variable and print it. I will directly print it. So I will run it now, and it's going to be, yeah, same thing. Hi, yo, spaces, so many spaces, I'm giving this many spaces. So it's going to be at the end 5 words for 5 letters, something like that. So here you can see I'm getting 5 in the output. So this works perfectly fine. And if you want to like completely finish the entire code in a single line, we can also do that. So for this, just remove this, and dot split would be coming here, and enclose the whole thing in length. Okay, it's going to be length over here, and remove this and just print yes. Okay, this is like the same exact same thing. If you want like minimize the use of variables, you can do this. I will just run it now. So interesting, hello, hi, so many spaces. So still I'm getting the 4 in the output, which is a number of words in a string. Yeah, just a one line code. Okay, len and split function, remember it in mind. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other tutorials in Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.